As the gas fracking industry continues to grow at a rapid rate, Southwest Queensland Traditional Owners are eager to establish an independent National Aboriginal Water Protection Alliance. Mithaka Traditional Owners say they're disgusted with the lack of consultation from the new state ALP government.
The Mithaka Traditional Owners of the Cooper Basin say the former LNP state government totally ignored them over gas development on their country. Now they're disgusted the new ALP government didn't consult with them before announcing that 11,000 square kilometres of land will be opened up to gas exploration this month.
Right across Australia, this stuff is moving that quickly that policy can't keep up with it. And we'll get down the track later on and we'll see the mistakes that we've done. We don't want to go there. We want to try and slow things down, get policy and legislation in place before we start to move on huge development in the Lake Eyre Basin.
Aboriginal traditional owners, environmental groups and graziers joined forces at a protest against gas fracking outside Parliament late last week. They believed the ALP government was committed to protecting wild rivers. Now they feel badly let down.
Putting a whole gas field, or at least an exploration permit, which will lead to a gas field, over that area of the Cooper Basin, which is a pristine river, is a breach of promise.
But while traditional owners, farmers and green groups often align, Mithaka man Scott Gorringe says his hope is for a national independent Aboriginal Water Protection Alliance.
We want to be able to stand with them with certain points, and we want to be able to stand alone on some of our points that we feel strongly about. That may not sit well with environmental groups or with graziers.
NITV News sought comment from Queensland Resources Minister Dr. Anthony Lynham. David Liddle, NITV News, Brisbane.